Welcome back, guys, into the channel, and welcome back to more Red Dead Redemption 2. If you guys missed the last part, man, you can see we have officially made it to Chapter 5, and we are on the island of Guarma, which is interesting. And if you missed the last part, man, that last part packed a heavy punch. We lost a lot of gang members. Some were killed, some were arrested, and it just kind of feels like right now with each part that I play that it just gets heavier and heavier for Arthur and everyone else at the camp. So we lost Lenny. He is dead. We lost Hosea. He is dead. John was arrested. Charles kind of sacrificed himself by allowing us to sneak onto the boat. We have no idea what happened to Charles. And Javier got captured. And if that wasn't enough for you guys, one thing I have been noticing is that Arthur also is starting to develop a bit of a cough. I have no idea what that's about, but he has not had a cough throughout the entire game until the last few parts. And kind of, I think I noticed it first 2 parts ago where he like had one little cough, and then in the last part he was coughing a little bit more. So it kind of seems like it's getting progressively worse as each part commences. So I don't know what's going on with all that, but right now we are on this island. Graphically, the island looks absolutely insane, but some stuff definitely went down. Now, we have a few missions we can do. One of them is Dutch, but the other one is this stranger. They're both main missions. So I'm going to go to this stranger over here first and kind of see exactly what this is about. Bro, what in the world? Is that a snake? Oh! Bro, no way. That's disgusting. Can that thing bite me? Oh, yeah. Definitely going to be some snakes on this island. That much I can already tell, obviously, since we saw one. But it definitely looks like an island that would have a ton of snakes on it. Alright, where in the world is this little stranger guy at? So one thing I have noticed is that since this island, I don't know if there's going to be like people to run into as you're like out and about, or if this chapter is mainly just going to be focused on like main story. I have no idea how it's going to work, but I'm hoping there's a few side things and a few side characters we can meet as well. Bro, what in the world? Okay.
Shit, that don't look good.
No, that does not look good at all, brother.
What the hell was that?
Bro, did someone just poison me, my guy? Oh yeah, we are done. There's no getting out of that, boys. Oh my goodness. Savagery unleashed.
Canetus!
Yo, who in the hell is this guy?
Who are you? Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on!
I'm an American! My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
We gotta find a way to get out of this chair, bro. This guy seems like he is so psycho. I don't think pulling the arm's gonna work, honestly. Here we go. He's distracted. Come on, boys. Oh, let's go, baby. Let's go, boys. Oh yeah, now we're gonna beat your ass, brother. That was a bad move.
You okay?
Shh. I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come.
Bro, I don't know if I like this island, honestly, dude. Like, this is not how I was expecting this episode to start.
We can sneak around.
That is insane.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone.
Don't kill anyone? Why not?
They'll murder the workers for sure.
Okay.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of her cure's men. Quick. Hide. Over there.
Pero es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay. They moved. Come on. Keep close behind me.
I don't like this idea, bro. I gotta say.
Let's go.
This has Stay sketch close. Written all over it.
The guard, keep out of sight.
Ojalá Ángel se apure.
Ángel. Nunca hubo alguien con un nombre menos apropiado.
Diablo quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
All right, nothing to see here, nothing to see here.
Mientras tortura esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Fue creado por
ratas. Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Ratas? Creado por el mismo diablo.
I have no idea how I haven't been seen yet. You know, it is quite amazing.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿eh? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Guess we're just taking this guy's lead on this. Hopefully he knows what he's doing.
A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
I feel like Arthur is definitely out of his element in this place, you know? It's a lot different than Saint-Denis, that's for sure.
Come on, stick tight. Maldito bastardo!
Oh boy.
Shoot the ropes.
Shoot the ropes. I got you, brother. All right, that was definitely a lot of noise, and that is probably not a good thing.
Damn. They're coming from behind us.
They got a little whistle. Oh my lord, Arthur, what are you doing? You were supposed to get behind that wall. Oh my goodness. Can I take this guy's hat though? Here we go. Now we're back, boys. Okay, we gotta get cover. Hold on. Oh my lord. Oh, there we go. Okay, yo, we did not play this right here. There we go. We just gotta keep moving between these little pillars here. We should be all right. There we go. Am I the only one with the gun, brother? There we go, Arthur. There we go, baby. All right, let's get out of here, dude. Return to Leon. Yo, Leon, you are in the middle of a battle, brother. You got to get out of there, my guy. Oh, my goodness. Okay, are they up top? Where are they at? Oh, he's definitely up top. Hold on. Yeah, don't mess with me, brother. Oh, we got one right here, too. Yeah, not today, baby. Oh, my goodness, bro. That was kind of hard. I'm not even gonna lie.
Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
You just give me some money? I guess we'll take it. You know, we're never too good for money around here. $450, bro. I can't believe it, bro. I lost all my money, dude. Like, look, even if we go into my satchel, somehow, some way, I kept my binoculars and my camera. Those are like the only two things I had, you know? That's insane. Let's see, what are these? Oh, canned vegetables? You could take some of these, bro? Look at this. All right. Nice little way to replenish our health, or at least. Sorry, boys. I'm taking everything out here. I probably should eat something. I have no idea what my health score looks like. Oh, it's good. We're good. Probably should get some more ammo as well since I'm at it. And then we have a mission with Dutch. So this is what I'm talking about. If you look at the map, it's only the yellow circles that are appearing. I don't know if it's just because it's like the start of a new chapter, or if that's kind of the layout of what this chapter is going to look like. It's just mainly main mission. That guy said that he was working on getting us a boat to get out of here. So I honestly have no idea how long we're going to be kind of spending on this island. I really hope eventually I get my stuff back, though. You know, like, I don't have my horse down here. I have absolutely nothing, dude. And it is not a good feeling because I had like $3,000, you know? But let's go ahead. Let's go find Dutch. Hopefully we don't get bitten by a snake out here, bro. You know they're out here.
Hey.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me.
You think we can trust her? Here. Oh my goodness, bro.
Just watch your footing. So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here. Man, set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect
it. That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
Oh, boy.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say.
Yo, my man Dutch is crazy.
Some Caribbean dump. Sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estas tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Who in the world is this?
The money, the gold.
A key.
Damelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there,
That's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Man, we just can't catch a break, dude. So we lost all the money we got from the bank as well? Like, bro, you've got to be kidding me.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
I think I can get at what he's saying or what he's insinuating. Is he insinuating that John and Abigail had something to do with that? Like they set us up some way?
Pardon me, my
kind of what it sounds like.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Almost there.
Oh, this lady's so rude. See, there's that cough again, bro. What is that cough, my guy?
This way.
See, then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I'm just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
I don't think Arthur's liking the person that Dutch is becoming.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't
little
believe
donkey.
You. Little donkey. Eso ni fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo!
Well, here we go. Looks like we're gonna get into this, boys.
This way.
I feel like we're gonna have to kill all these guys, honestly.
They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them.
Sneak up on the guards, okay.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
I guess we're not waiting for Dutch's count, you know? Let me go ahead and pick up this hat, by the way.
Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
I guess we'll just grab the bodies. Never mind. They gave me an option to pick up the hat, but I guess I didn't. I really need one, though, man. My face is so sunburned out here, boys.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
I'm glad to see that Javier is still alive. I kind of was worried about it, to be completely honest. Especially with the way things have been going.
Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
Maldita Guarma.
Take the other side of this door.
Wait for the guards to leave, okay.
¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
All right, this is actually going pretty nice. And now I can pick up his hat.
I think I preferred the other one.
Is he talking about my hat? That's rude, Dutch. Come on, brother.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah.
Sabotage the sugar refinery. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea what we're getting at here either, to be honest. What does sugar do?
Create enough dust. This place will go.
Yeah, he's really going hard at that sugar right now. All right, let's see. What do we have over here? Something over here we need to go get. Oh, don't tell me that's blocked. Okay, hold on.
We are nearly there.
We gotta go the other way. Hold on a minute, boys. And maybe Dutch is a little smarter than I thought. It actually isn't that bad of an idea. If it's gonna make it all dusty like that in here.
Kindling.
Bro, it looks crazy in here right now.
Head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
Oh man, I certainly hope this plan works. We really need a break right now, boys, you know?
Hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Oh, here we go, baby. It's about to get intense. I don't see any way this doesn't end in a gunfight, bro. It always ends in a gunfight, no matter what. Even though we're trying to do it sneakily.
Now.
It never works.
Hey, Mama!
Where you at, Javier? Oh, they see us. Oh boy. All right, I guess it's time, boys. Don't worry, I got you guys. Oh man, this gun is terrible, bro. I just put 4 bullets in that dude and it hardly did anything. Oh, look at that. That was sick. Oh my goodness. Are we really gonna hold them off though? Because there's quite a bit of them. We should have just started off by shooting them, honestly. If this is the way it was gonna end, why not just go after them from the very beginning? Yeah, yeah, I know. That's what I do, boys. I feel like my bullets aren't hitting these guys for some reason. There we go. That one did. And so did that one. Never mind, boys. I'm just tripping, you know?
All right, let's get the hell out of here. Follow me.
Wait, is there somebody over here, too?
Okay there.
Where'd he go? Okay, here he is.
Shit.
Thought he went inside.
I think he's passed out, Dutch. We need to get out of here, Arthur. Come on.
Okay, I'm the one leading you, brother. I'm supposed to be behind you, but you're taking forever, Dutch. What is going on right now, you know?
Come on, you goddamn animals.
Yo, the voice actor for Dutch is so good, man. So good. It is absolutely insane. Yeah, get some of that, brother. You made a mistake. Oh! Oh, we gotta get out of here, boys. Oh, there is way too many of these dudes. Okay, I guess we're just gonna hide in here. Escape through the sugar fields with Dutch. All right. But this reminds me of the mission earlier in the game where we were searching the cornfields for those guys. Who was I with? I think we were trying to save Trelawney, I believe. There we go. Get some of that, baby. Don't worry, Dutch. I got us. I got us, brother. I don't know if I should stop and shoot these guys or, like, keep running, you know? All right, I'm just going to keep running. Screw it. I feel like that's the best play right now. At least until I can get a better view of these guys. Oh, look at that, baby. That is nice.
He's passed out. We're dead. He'll be fine. I'll get him out of here. You stay here. Take care of these fools a bit. No problem. Go quick.
And do I have anything that I can use? There we go. Of course, Dutch is leaving us behind again, man. This guy. There we go. Get some of that, baby. You guys know what time it is. They don't know who they're dealing with, boys. Bro, there's some up top. Oh my god. Bro, this gun is so slow. Okay, I'm getting this gun out. Go ahead and take care of that guy. Take care of that guy. All right, now we're grooving, boys. And we're almost dead, which is not good. Where are these other shots coming from? There we go. Get some of that, baby. That better be the last one because my health is decreasing rapidly. Nice it was. Oh, thank God. Dude, that was insane. At least we got Javier back, though. Hell hath no fury. Let's see what this is all about.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head.
It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
I've been saying it, boys. I knew that we were right in the middle of a war. I knew it. Now we're gonna have to help these guys.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship. You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Oh my goodness, bro. We're gonna have a cannon?
Shoot them, man.
Yo, this is about to be so sick. Bro, I hope I don't run out of bullets, honestly. Well, it's our fight now. I mean, that's the only way we're gonna get out of here is if we make this our fight, boys. We gotta get this boat.
More coming down the left side, fellas.
Oh, this is so sick, dude. It's like turned into a war game all of a sudden. It's like turned into Call of Duty, man. Bro, this gun does not have good range.
Them bastards are almost at the fort. Gun them down.
All right, let's see. Maybe I should switch it to this gun. Hold on. This gun have better range? Oh, there we go. Look at that. I would say it does, boys. All right, we gotta get to this little cannon thing. Hold on. What does he need help with? Yeah, it doesn't look like it'd be light, you know? Look at this thing. Oh, bro, please tell me I get to shoot this, though. Like, honestly. If I don't get to shoot this, I'm gonna be so mad.
Damn! There's a whole lot more of them turning up!
This don't look good, fellas!
Well, at least we have the high ground, though.
Let's go down and clear them off the beach!
Wait, I'll come too!
And me!
We'll guard this thing!
Oh man, I'm not gonna use the cannon? Come on, dude.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
I mean, it kind of is, honestly.
That's how you wanna do it?
Oh, great. We got a double barrel, dude. I do not want a double barrel. This is not the move right now, brother. Oh, my Lord. I guess it is if you can get a collat, though.
Okay, I think we can move. Let's
go. Oh, my goodness. Yo, that was so sick.
Stay together and concentrate our fire.
Get in there, boom, with
us. Worry, I got you, Dutch. I got you, baby. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Okay, yeah, it does not have that kind of range.
Just hit the old men. Very kind to you, Mr. Fusar.
All right, let's see. Hold on. I wonder if I should eat something real quick, because the health is looking real low right now, boys.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it. What do we do now?
You cover the left side.
Okay.
And you take the right, Hercule.
Got it. Good luck.
What side am I covering, though? I'm confused. Are they like down there? Oh, they are down there. Hold on a minute, brother. Let's see which one. Okay, we want the bolt action. Bro, where are they at? I am so confused.
Look out! Another boat arriving on the ice.
Oh my Lord, bro. There's a boat down there too. Let's just try to shoot them before they can get off of it, right?
Look out! Another boat just made land.
Yeah, you should have just stayed on that boat, baby. You made a mistake, baby. All right, Dutch, how you doing over here? There we go. Nice. Nice little triple for you guys.
Another boat's landing on the beach.
Oh, no.
This is not over yet.
Okay, where are they all at? I feel like we got them all, no? There we go. Get some of that, baby. Oh, we got more behind us? Oh, my goodness. Don't even think about it, brother. Don't even think about it, brother. There we go. Man, I am glad I ate that food. I gotta be honest. I'd probably be in some serious trouble right now. Where was that guy even thinking he was going to?
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Oh, I will gladly go and work the cannon, boys. You know what it is? Oh, I was hoping I was going to get to use this. There's no way they were going to put it right there and not have me use it, you know? No possible way, brother.
We will have to climb up around the side.
Oh, great.
I got him. Let's go.
Bro, we're gonna have to scale this thing to get up there. Oh my goodness, dude.
Up here, Hunter. Come on.
Oh, let's get it, baby.
I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what a night. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Oh, this is gonna be so legit. Where am I shooting it at, though? Just anywhere on the ship?
And again, Morgan.
Oh my goodness. Yo, this is insane.
Keep at him. I can't take much more of this.
All right, reload, reload this bad boy. Come on, Arthur. Oh, dude, this thing is legit.
Yes, they're going down. Let's get down from here.
That's how it's done, baby.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Wow, so we're going to be getting out of here that fast? That's insane, bro. I kind of thought we might be here for a minute, but kind of looks like we're getting ready to set sail and leave. Oh, look at the cinematic view, though. Look at that. That is beautiful, man. It's gonna walk through all these dead bodies. Oh, there's that cough again, too, dude. I have no idea what's going on with that cough, but it does not sound particularly good. I hope he's, like, not, like, getting sick, you know? Paradise mercifully departed.
I thought
depart.
I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hair cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto.
Oh, man, it really is the end times.
All right, Bill, you're going to guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hair cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
It really is the end times if Arthur's agreeing with Micah.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery
I don't
post.
Think that's happened at all during this playthrough, to be honest. Alright, I guess we just keep our knives out. Kind of try to do this stealthily, or...
two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Oh, look at that throw, Micah. Oh my goodness. Yo, that was insane. Guess Micah's got a cannon, huh? No pun intended.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
He's talking about that train mission.
Run!
That dynamite did not go off very smoothly. Didn't go off at all, I don't think. I'm guessing that's what Michael was referencing. Alright, now we got our guns back. Get some of that, baby. Don't worry, boys. I got you. Oh, no. I went too far. I went too far. Hold on. There we go. Nice shooting, boys. Oh my goodness. Get out of town with that.
Let's go push up on them.
I take cover behind this wall here. Alright, that's it, bro. I am getting out the shotgun. We need something with just a little more power, you know? That gun is, that's not doing it for me right now. You know, it is for the long range, but when we're not in the long range, we're in short range. It is not that good. Gotta have my double barrel with me, boys. Oh my lord in heaven. Bro, my guy just got whacked.
Cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
Might as well pick up a little hat, you know? Oh, great, bro. They're coming from the fields now.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. Give me some of this snake oil, boys. You know what time it is. Guess these guys are just gonna let me do all the work, huh? That's all right, I'm cool with it. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh, that is too sick.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
They still gonna be coming from back here? Or have we moved on from that? All right, Micah. Micah might be gaining some respect here for me. I gotta be honest.
You going in?
Let's go.
The captain's in that blue bit.
Okay. I'm gonna take another one of these, actually. Go ahead, take that guy out. I thought there was gonna be more of them down there, but. I didn't see anybody else besides that guy. All right, you know what time it is, boys. Get out the shotgun. Bad move, brother. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Go back, go back. Oh my goodness, dude. Sometimes some of the movement in this game can be a little, just a little clanky, you know? All right, let's see.
You get the captain out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
Alright, where is the door to this place at, though? Okay, it's not back here. Hold on, I might have missed it. I did. Relax, Dutch, alright? I'm going, brother. Hopefully he's still alive.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today.
Oh my goodness, dude, this is so sick.
Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed better men than you fools. Here!
Look at Dutch with the dual wield. And he didn't hit one of those shots. Oh, my lord.
Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Van Der Linde, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Dutch didn't want to hear any of it. He said, we don't have time, brother. We got to get up out of here.
On. What happened to Fusar? He escaped? I didn't see him. Damn it.
Of course he escaped. Why not, you know? Go ahead and get some of that, baby. Oh my goodness. Bro, using the Deadeye really never gets old, you know? The joy that it brings me to use that thing is out of this world.
Keep going. Just get to that boat.
I like how Micah and Dutch have their dual wields, but for some reason I don't have mine. I'm not very happy about it, you know? Oh, wait a minute. We got a guy up here. Go ahead and take care of that guy first. Then that guy. Oh, we are picking them apart out here, boys. How are you still alive, my guy? That was a good shot. Nice job, baby. Hercules out here putting in work, boys. Oh my lord, that was so bad. There we go. All right, that was a little better.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
Goddamn idiot. Come on!
Oh, great, bro. He's got... Does he have a cannon up there? Bro, how am I gonna shoot this guy?
Ate, there's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Oh, I can get there. All right, let's use this thing. Come on, baby. We got this. There we go. Nice, baby. Oh, my goodness. I don't think we need to worry about that guy anymore, honestly. He should be dead.
I got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you going to be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh.
What a cool guy, man. I like her.
We survived.
Just about.
Yeah, we may have survived, but bro, we are like hanging on by a thread right now. You know? We have no idea which camp members are still there.
What do you mean, what now?
There's a lot going on.
We're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now. Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape.
Has been Broke saying that forever
gonna
now.
Pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing here.
We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
I can't believe we're going back to this place, bro. I mean, oh, that is so bad. You have unopened mail. You can pick them up at the post office. Okay. Now we got a post office again, which is nice. Why does this place look like it was destroyed? Look for the gang at Shady Bell. Okay. Dude, where the hell even am I? Do I just steal someone else's horse? How far away is Shady Bell? Hold on, let's look at the map here real quick. Bro, I gotta go all the way over there. There is no chance, brother. Oh my lord. Alright, I'm gonna steal this horse, bro. No idea whose horse this is. Don't really care. I'm stealing it.
Good girl.
Bro, that is so far away to have to ride. I wonder what kind of craziness we're gonna run into, though. Look at that wee little obstacle there with the horse. That's what I'm talking about, boys. So there's no way that that's like the end of chapter 5, right? There's absolutely no way. Or that this is the end of chapter 5, like... Can't be, right? We gotta get the cinematic camera right now with this. Yo, I gotta be honest, this is hitting different right now. You know, I kinda like this. I don't even have to do any of the writing. I feel like, oh my lord, bro, there better not be a copyright on this song, though. I'm really hoping there's not. Because this is low-key a banger right now. I gotta be honest, this is low-key a banger. Stand unshaken.
crash of the world. The pines, they often whisper. They whisper.
And I have no idea what we are, what we're gonna find when we get back to the camp, bro. Like, who's left, man? There's so many people missing. Like, Pearson, Uncle, Reverend Swanson. I think the name's Mary Beth. What happened with Abigail? Like, so many questions that I hope get answered when we hit this camp, you know? Sadie Adler, bro. I forgot about Sadie. Sadie Adler, bro. Like, I just want to know if the camp got raided or not, you know? That's kind of the biggest question I have at this point, is if everyone that stayed back at the camp is... Hopefully they're all doing all right, you know?
Where that crossroads, where you been, I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall.
Yo, I love this, man. I don't know, something about this, bro, I love it. I feel like some people might think like this whole thing is like boring and they would like try to skip it, but bro, not me, bro. This is legit. Like, I'm digging this, bro. This is so, so cinematic on so many levels right now. It's like a perfect song choice, too, honestly.
I'm on the line when it comes to me. As you once did, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, will the haunts be haunted by the swamp and gold? Oh.
There's Saint Denis. All right, we're close, boys. We are close. I wonder how shocked everyone's gonna be that that we're still alive. You know, they probably thought we all died. I mean, I have no idea how long we were on that island, but it seemed like we were there for a minute, to be honest. So everyone back at camp probably definitely assumed that we just died. I'm not even gonna lie, that was hard as hell, dude. I ain't even gonna lie, boys. All right, we should almost be there now. Oh my goodness, bro, did we pass it? What in the world? I thought that was gonna take us right to it, you know? Guess we passed it though. Hold on, should just be right in through here, I think. Looks very familiar. Yep, here we go, boys. Who's left? Looks like everything's been packed up, though.
Easy.
Yeah, there's probably nobody here anymore, honestly. Looks so eerie, man. There's still a bunny rabbit on there, okay.
Anybody here? Hello? Anyone here?
Search both floors of the mansion for signs of the gang. Hold on. Okay, we got footprints. Looks like they're going Susan. Upstairs.
Strauss, you here?
Somebody's gotta still be here, right? I mean, just in case we came back?
Hello?
That not open? Okay.
Shady? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Oh, boy. We're going to have to kill these guys, aren't we? Deal with the Pinkertons, all right? Say no more. Say no more, baby.
Over here, fellas. I found one.
Go ahead and stab him. That was not what I was planning on doing, but whatever. All right, that's it. We are done with this, boys. Oh, my goodness. I have no idea what I just threw. Oh, that was so lucky. Oh, my goodness, dude. Okay, I gotta eat something. Oh, that was the luckiest thing I've ever done in my life, bro. I was trying to get to my gun, and it wouldn't let me for some reason. Oh, that is so bad. Oh, my Lord. Yeah, I'll pick up this hat. Might as well. You know, we need to have a hat on. All right, bro. I don't see signs of the gang anywhere, to be honest. Like, maybe downstairs. I think we've searched pretty much all of the upstairs, and there's, like, nothing, dude. Here we go. This is something, it looks like. Here's a letter. Here we go.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Why did that kind of sound like Sadie Adler, bro? Is this like a note? Did she write this note pretending to send it to someone she thought lived here, but it was really to us, and like it has like little codes in it? Because that sounded like,
well,
Sadie,
thank
bro.
You. Darling niece, Caroline.
Yep, it definitely was. Oh, my Lord.
See you in Lacay.
Go to Lacay. Oh, my Lord, boys. All right, that took a lot longer than it needed to, because I could not figure out for the life of me what I was supposed to find in there. But at least we got the letter now.
Yep. Yeah.
All right. Sorry, horses, but I guess that you're just abandoned for now. Feel kind of bad for him, honestly, but you know, what can you do? I knew that sounded like Sadie Adler too, bro. I knew it. So at least she's still alive. I bet you that since we kind of got captured and everything, or since we got lost at sea, I bet you that Sadie was the man of the house, per se. I bet you she was leading the group. She's definitely the only one that was left that would be qualified. You know, I couldn't see Pearson or Uncle doing that, so it was probably Sadie. He probably became the de facto leader at that point in time.
Go.
The suspense is killing me, man. I just want to meet up with the gang again, dude. Oh!
All right, girl.
Oh, my Lord, bro. I am so sorry, horse. I don't even know what to say at this point. That was so bad. Here they are, my friends!
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Is that Abigail there?
Inside. Come on, let's bring you. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
All right, we made it back to everybody in the camp. Nice. Looks like Micah did as well. Abigail looks like she's fine.
Oh, look.
Just like Abigail.
Okay, okay.
Hey!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
I knew it.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
Bro, these guys just won't quit.
Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything.
Actually, oh, dude, they got turrets out there, too. Oh, my goodness. All right, let's follow Sadie, boys. She feels like she knows what she's doing. Dude, this is insane, bro. This game has gotten, like, so crazy the past few parts, man. Like, it's hard to keep up with. My gun, baby. All right, Sadie, looks like it's me and you out here.
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Man, I don't have... Okay, hold on. Let's take one of these. Wait, do I have, like, all my... No, I don't have all my stuff back, I don't think.
Quick, Arthur!
Keep shooting until nothing moves! We wasted enough time...
Okay, take the other side.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This I killed your friends. This really starting to irritate me.
Oh, let's go, baby. Oh, my goodness. Yo, let's get it, boys. That was so badass. There we go. Hold on. I should probably take one more of these. There we go. Get some of that, brother. All right, let me get my pistol back out. I love my pistol, dude. It is probably my favorite gun, honestly. Follow Sadie and Bill. Look, we got Bill with us too, brother. Oh my goodness. Go ahead and get rid of that guy. Might as well, right? Oh, let's go, boys. Oh, I feel like such a badass right now. We are literally just standing here and taking it. Oh, my lord. Yeah, that's a bad move, brother. Take another one of these. Might as well. Why not, you know? Go to the maximum gun. Okay. Oh, wait, bro. What? Hold on a minute. Where did you even come from, brother? All right, we got to get to this gun. Hold on a minute. Bro, the setting right now, too, with the rain and the lightning storm is absolutely insane. Oh, bro, we are going to do so much work with this thing right now. Oh, let's go, boys. Oh, my goodness, dude. Oh, this is insane right now. Oh, my. Dude. No chance. You guys gotta run. Oh, there's that cough again, bro.
Save us, Arthur.
Now he doesn't look good.
Bill and Sadie. You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you two. They're going to hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm going to go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if rescuing John is at the top of, like, Dutch's priorities.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Mission complete. Fleeting joy. Nice. All right, boys. That feels like a good stopping point to this part. This is like one of the longer parts in the series that we've done so far, man. But I just felt like it needed it. You know, this part needed some time to breathe a little bit. But things are definitely getting crazy, man. I think when we come back, we're going to go to Sadie. We are going to try to rescue John. I don't think Dutch is very interested in trying to rescue John, because I think from what I gathered from Dutch's conversation earlier is that I think he thinks that John had something to do with us getting caught with the bank robbery and all of that. I don't think Arthur believes that, but I think Dutch does, and I don't think rescuing John is at the top of his priority list. That's why it's going to have to be me and Sadie. So we're going to do that and then kind of see what else we can get into on the next part. We are still on Chapter 5, which is a little confusing because Chapter 5 was called Guarma, and now we are not there anymore. So I kind of thought that was the end of Chapter 5, but I guess that would have been way too quick, honestly. Either way, that's neither here nor there, guys. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hop down below, hit that like button. You know what to do. But as always, guys, I hope to see you on the next one. And until next time, stay safe out there.